You have a choice every day to wake up and choose your vibe. That was her guidance. So how to manifest, she got received information of to be in good cheer, to choose your vibe. And that is an empowering statement, because even when you're in the muck of something yucky, or maybe it's not even your own energy, maybe it's mass consciousness, maybe it's someone else's energy, you have the choice. You have the choice to take back your power and to choose that vibe that you want to experience, to know and to trust that that is what you were creating in the face of maybe the yuck and the muck, that you have the choice to choose your vibe. It's kind of similar, they're showing me the train. You have the choice to ride the train forward or to load the caboose on the back. It's choosing your vibe.